Welcome everyone to our weekly word of encouragement. The word today is any. Any. Let me explain. On Sunday mornings, we've been talking about the names of Jesus, and one of the names of Jesus is Lord. It's one thing to accept Jesus as Savior. It's another to make Him Lord of our lives. And to do that, we need some reminders. So I want to give you three any statements to remind you that Jesus is Lord of our lives. Here they are. Anytime, any place, any cost. Anytime, any place, any cost. Put that on a sticky note and put it on your fridge. Put it on a sticky note and put it in your vehicle. Anytime, any place, any cost. Let me explain. Anytime. We get so busy in our lives. We're going 100 miles an hour. We don't know if we're coming or going. And sometimes we might get too busy for God. So anytime is a reminder that we are on God's time. So I should have an attitude that if God needs me for His purpose, anytime, anytime. The second is any place. It doesn't matter where you are. God wants to use you, but you have to be available. Any place reminds me it might be at the grocery store. It might be at Sonic Drive-In. It might be sitting down at a restaurant. If God needs to reach someone, I need to have an any place attitude. The third one is any cost. Jesus tells us to count the cost. And sometimes being a Christ follower means I need to count the cost. Sacrifice is not a word that comes easy, but maybe someone needs some money. Maybe someone needs some food. Maybe someone just needs some of my time. And if God needs to reach someone, I need to have an any cost attitude. We should develop the attitude that we find in Isaiah, where Isaiah says, "Here I am, Lord, send me anytime. Any place, any cost." I hope you have a blessed week.